so now it's 7:30, back home, chaos of a kitchen because it's not done, there are still wires everywhere, but it's my kitchen. What is it? Huh? What is it? Tuesday. Tuesday we do different fruit. That's the cherries, I think. I'm not the only one eating apples. Yeah, so it was nice seeing Anthony. He asked how the house was coming. I said slowly because we still have stuff that is not done. Because it was damaged. I didn't go into that. Okay, so what are we looking for? An apple, right? No. We're still working on it. Discovered a cucumber that needs to be consumed. Those cucumbers go way faster than they ought to. Of course, we always get three at a time. I don't know if I'm the only one who has them, but I don't like these prunes. They're too wet. I like dry prunes. And these are way too wet. I know, what are wet prunes? Yuck. They're too wet. Drawer is not set up yet, so the only cutlery here is the wrong cutlery. The two big spoons instead of my size spoons, smaller. I'm gonna go get my spoon. Yes, so apparently those two teens who murdered at least three people committed suicide by gunfire. They were found dead with guns. What are you doing? I guess that's one way to go. But I thought it was suicide by cop. That is the more guaranteed way to go. Because what if one of you changes your mind? I suppose they weren't changing their minds. They were going out. Very strange. Okay, ow. It's hot. I haven't seen me eat my breakfast in a while. Or have you ever seen me make my breakfast? Oops. That's not something that you eat, sweetie. No. That is an apple pit. An apple seed. Seed. Oh, you're not Julia. All right, that's enough for now. The rest will come later. Should we do blueberries as well? No, cherries come first. Okay, you've got to get out of the way because that's where I'm making my breakfast.